مرحق من يكون مشيحة محيانا ملكة لشلا
Hallelujah.
ينشدون مجدك. أخجلتني صورتي وصرخت ويلتي، هل نظيري ينفع لسيدي؟ وبنيتي سيدي ترسلني حيث ترد، وكل ما في يدي لسيد المجيد. لم أعد أبتغي، لم أعد ربي أريد، فليكن مجد اسمك رسالتي.
ها أنا ذا سيدي، فارسلني حيث تريد.
Oh,
الله نوري وخلاصي فممن أخاف. الله نوري وخلاصي فممن أخاف. الله حصن حياتي فمن أهاب.
الله نوري وخلاصي فممن أخاب. الله نوري وخلاصي فممن أخاب. الله حصن حياتي فمن أهاب. واحدة سألت المولى واحدة سألت المولى وإياها قلت
وإياها قلت.
واحدة سألت المولى واحدة سألت المولى وإياها قلت
وإياها قلت.
طلقي قارة دش مقعي
تلثم شو بحت بسختر وستو بوسمت قالب شو حاب علي ليش عمل كزكايا موثى تسطي وبخول أصدق كل شكر سوبالك فيديو إيقارك
ذم العالم
شحارا ينحب بهم قد شئت تسويهم كاود كلتا وبخرايا طلاني ثم حميانا شضيا من دفع الله
كما وورا وروحة قدشة العلمين آوند وشميان اتقداش
ما فيكي من قوتا قديش 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 آوند وشميان كمليش ميا ورعا رب الشوحا خير وناشا فعلا قديش قديش قديش
قدشا
من عالم وعالم من عالم آمين وآمين
آوند وشميان افقداش
ما خيفي ملكوثا قديش قديش قديشا آوند وشميان دم لشميا ورا رب الشوحا فعلا قديش
قديش قديشات هيا مارا ولها نمكامل بداثة دمحيلوثي ومتمم بمصعاي وثديي تشمشت ذي روحا نيتم دهوالت كهنوثم دقلا بشلم وكلب نعمتوخ هوالا دخل ياثا روحا ياثا مارت كل بابا وبرونا وروحة قدشة العلمين شكور المريا وقراش امي هللويا نعمت دماراً إيشام شيحة آياد بكل يزونك مكملة من ديدك ناقص بعجبون دلها بابا وبخيل دروحة قدشة هو يا أمان بكل عدان مكملة بداثة دمحيلوثي تشمشت ذي قدشت وريشيت تخلاص تخاين هاشا وخلزوان ولا لمع المين مسخ مارا ولهن لمحيلوثا برحمدي يخد لكاثم الخشبون وعون الربيوثا بعون دي يخد لكاث الوصوف مخشخ لن بنعمة حنينوث وخمثو ميتا القراول تشمشتا كمول راز دخلياث وخروح أنا ياثم هلا عندم كم لخلاب لبا دخيام وبني تصبيثة وبعواث تزدي قوثام يا ما تراند أوذ دي بخلياث طواثم بابا وبرونا وروحة قدش العلمين
مر يا خيل انا سبير اجيال يوم شو هيل الدراث دي ماريا
Shemur Nisahe, when Mithibah المسيح يا عظيم أحبار البر، يا من بتجليك اكتملت الرموز والأمثال، والتقى كهنوت هارون الذي كان يخدم السر والشبهان، وبدأ كهنوتك الروحيم غافر الخطايا والذنوب، نتضرع إليك يا رب الكل أن تفيض على عبدك نمير المراحم والبركات، وتزينه بعطايا الكهنوت ليقدس على مذبحك الطاهر بفرح وبهجة، ويؤدي لاسمك المجد والشكران يا مانع الوزنات الروحية يا رب الكون إلى الأبد.
أين الذخيان إذا وغوى بلبي كهنة الأول قد قدشك
قارنا كهنا روحك سيوثا نخرى من روما وكذا عجبوني دم قد شاب غري ودم دم شيحة شقلي
كمنون اخ طلبخ يا مريا آية مغزيلخ سأسي عاسد ملاخد كم شفحيلخ تغمد كرم وجود دسرافد لبطالام هل تبرون اخ أدوخ نمير آذي درغد كانوثام كم شهيلة من كل لبيم مول بيول بانت حقوثوخ تمهي من بقاوخ تتبايش من يا أم السدر كان مردو بارطام بكشيروثام تدمن بله ومفصخ بطود ملكوثا هن أبات أوالد خلياثا روحانا يا ثمارت كل بابا وبرونا وروحة قدشا العلمين
شهيث لبكم يا ود ونون إذا السب وثقل عريلخ مني
من كائن المريم
يحلب احطاه دعلما حلت ساغو ذخب ثغما خهني مصايا يشلاما وقني وحخذ ثوطاما نهوي بخهنو ثشلاما ونراق بها ونحليما قربانة بغرى وذمام واصور ثغنا شمع العلمة شوي حايت على الرشبيمة ونسرح ماذا الخلق ما عم حوسى يدخل كثمة ونمخر نخلي الأخت حومة بزويا حد ليت لب حمام ونشكوي دنيرة بوسامة بيوم أدليت بثر يوما
مطلبت لبيكم يا وتنوني فسب واثل أغريلوخ مني جي حال ثاد شلامة
عطيتك المجيدة على رأس نمير الذي يمد يديه نحوك وينتظرها وأشركه في صفوف الكهنة الذين خدموا بطهارة وزينوا بمجد الكنيسة الجامعة يا ملك الملوك ورب الكل الآب والابن والروح القدس إلى الأبد آمين.
آمين.
كهن ديخ بلوشي زديق وثو زديق ديخ شو حاطل بالداوذ أودخ لما بثلت باثخ من مشيح وخمشيح
تمشي حيل
تهجم من
الشيشان هول العودة كترح ريثة على القدميتة نتذكر بابك ومدحك ورازيك محسياني
كهنوثة يا مريم أوادك زارق بكسية لدق يناثة دخياثة ومصايوثة مشحرة شاية دك شافخ نهرة نهرة تبلهيثة أشكرة بشرة آثم وحضر بخل تدغم تيثرانة قاوانايا دياول زهرير الديد لبطالة مبهر يا مريق يا ندؤ ذخ نمير دي البريكة قام خب مكي خوثم ومخشخ لب نعمت تخدها وحاضر تقابل خليتوخ مخمر قنيث أصبيثم قابل بهرخ معجبام واللي تخن شابخ لمخ عجبونوخ هلد مكامل شولت كهنوثة بشياروثم وتبايش موكله لدراز دي يخد للومه هوالا دخل ياثم روحانا ياثم ودرغيت انا يمارد كل بابا وبرونا وروحة قد شال علمين
جيبو خمور مليني يا عمارة دي شمية
نامد مارني شوم شيحام آياد بكل زونك مكمل سنيقوثان مخ عجبون دلها بابا وبخيل دروحة قد شام هو يا من بكل عدان كم لبداث تشمشت هذه مزد أنيثة وريشيت تخلاص تخاين هاشا ووخل زوان ولا لم علمين ألان طاوى وملكا ملي رحمم ألان طاوى وملكا ملي رحمم أودي لأتي رب رحمدية وشبخت حني نوثم آيت يا مريم نعمت وخد لك أثي المحكويم كم دارتي مصعايا دخل ياث وخالاها ياثم بقيت وقدشتم دياون بشم وخكاكرت تشمشت دروحم تخدام دراز دي وقديشم مخيو بالد شليحم أود مطيل اللن بسيامي ذا ايتانيتم ولك مقر وقام وخ الأوذ وخ آذي نمير دها وقاشا مقبيا بقيت وقدشت بصالح كلان بدالي صالح كلان بدالي دافيا اللي نعمد روحة قد شام دم كملال قد شالت أواذ تشمشت تكهنوثة إلا إيل بقراوام نعمت برحمة دي حذايخ طالوخ وطالي وتروح تقذ شام شو حوي قارة وشكارة وزغثتك مسقوخ آشا وخل زوان ولا لم علمين
مرمو أين وخل سميات عليه طوب ورحمة من ألا حنانة إلا دنمير مشمشانة باي سيمة مطوك سقاشة فعيت دألاها مرعيت دمرتو مشليحة بأمريكا بشلي بريشة طالة صالو كل خون بدالي
مريا لها حلثانا حيث كل مريا لها حلثانا حيث كل برايد شمية ودقرا وكل ما دقيبة آيد مقبيل وخئيت وقدشتا ودريل وخبقاوة نوية وشليح وملبان وكهنة تكامي لوثة قديشة تأواذة تشمشتا ايتانيتا تبنايا اتبغرا ايتانايا آيد بدم لها رابا ادخيل واثا وملكة كل علم خور بأوذخ آذي نمير مقابي لقبيثة قدشتا بثيثة روحة قدشة هل ادمكر استنيذة حقوثا مقابي ليا مريا خيلانة كهنوثا ان دار ايذي اللي دكريه تدبسمي وتدم شامش المذبح قديشة بلب صبيا وبنيت طوت قد آو مقروة طال قربان دصلواثة ودوحت ثودي ثبئت وقدشت دم قدش بخيل دخل دخلت وقرنا محسيان دمع موذم لانت بيش قرية من نعمتوخ تشروك بخزن تديال دماروثوخ دم حاسل عمديوخ دم ساق الأيال دقيت تقدش تقاثوليقي بأواذ تزدي قوثم تتشبح تشم قديشم هاوت قايم بعلم خاثم فثواثة قليم بدل تشمش تاذي تخيثة دقاوذ لقاموخ قايم بستهوث قامت بيما مزد أنا أدربو ثوخ نعمت برحمة ديحي ذايخ طالخ وطالة وتروح تقض شام شوحة ويقارة وشكارة وصغاذك مسقوخ هاشام ووخل زوان والعالم علمين ملبش لخمارا ولهان بدلة صديقوثا اتشبرت قامة ابن ثفوثا وصبيوثا وقدي شوثا كل يوم تتخاي ديوخ اللي دقرا العلمين آمين بشل بريشة بشل مقدشة بشل مكملة لأوادة قشوثة ايتا نيتا والبلخونة كهنوثة هرونيتا بشمت بابا وبرونا وروح قدشة العلمين
قال على بحقوثة وكاود عجبون الزادة من
هللويا.
Yeah. خيلانه ولا ما يوثه تتلاوي قد قيشك عامر تنايخ عجبونه منو كم نونو خم جاوب لن يا ماري نحوس مراحم إلا تقليل عادت تخف كل عدانه ماري كل بابا وبرونا وروحك خفش العالمين.
Enlighten us, our Lord and our God, that we may listen to and understand your pleasant, life-giving and divine commands. Grant through your grace and mercy that we may gain the gifts of love, hope, and salvation for our bodies and souls, and always sing a perpetual praise to you, O Lord of all, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, forever. Amen.
A reading from the prophet Isaiah. Bless me, Bishop.
Christ, enlighten you with his teaching. Make you worthy model for those who are listening to you.
Behold, I made him a witness to the peoples, a leader and commander for the peoples. Behold, you shall call nations that you know not, and nations that knew you not shall run to you. Because of the Lord your God, and of the Holy One of Israel, for he has glorified you. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call upon him while he is near. Let the wicked forsake his way, and the unrighteous man his thoughts. Let him return to the Lord, that he may have mercy on him, and to our God he will be abundantly pardoned. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, says the Lord. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts higher than your thoughts. For as the rain and snow come down from heaven and do not return, there but water the earth. Make it bring forth and sprout, giving seed to the sower and bread to the eater. So shall my word be that goes forth from my mouth. It shall not return to empty, but it shall accomplish that which I intend, and prosper in the thing for which I sent it. For you shall go out in joy and be led forth in peace. The mountains and the hills before you shall break forth into singing, and all the trees of the field shall clap their hands. Instead of the thorn shall come up the cypress, instead of the briar shall come up the myrtle, and it shall be the Lord for a memorial, for an everlasting sign which shall not be cut off.
بدهاو خيلانا زرب أرى الدخرون دشليحة ميقرق بزميراث دروحة هللويا هللويا اي هللويا دخرون دشليحة ميقرق ميراث دروحة هللويا هللويا
أوروس شليحة قرتا دلوث قرن ثاي حاي بارخ مار
شيحن حك ما خبيو الباني قديشة
كما تخرن نوخن يا خواث بن قاليون كم بشر نوخن بقاوي كم قبلتو لولدها اللي وتو نذبيته بقاوي بخصوتو ان نطرتو له دخت كم بشر نوخن بقاوي ان لا بطل يوثا مهيم النوخن واللي طلوخن من ديد انا شقلي دمشي حمثلا بدل خطياثا دقدي لك ثيوة وتبش لقويرة وقمل بيوم دطلاثة دقدي لك ثيوة وتبش لخزية تكيبة وبثرة تريسر وبثرة دخبش لخزية تبش كبيرة مخمشة أما خواثة بغذاذة كبيرة مني بخايلة ولدها ومني مثلها وبثري بش لخزية ياقو وبثريت كل شليحة وبخرثة بشل خزي طالي غديق الطريحة أنا ديون بالزورة من كل شليحة وليون مستهلت بيشن قرية شليحة من سبب دمه جيجلي ايتد لها منعمد لها ايون من ديون نعمت يا طالي لوا وبطلته إلا جهيلي بشم كلي أنا لا بلخلي إلا نعمد لها ديلا أمي إن أنا وإن أني هذا مكرزخ وهذا مهيم النوخو إن مشيحة بشل مكرزات قمل من بين ثميثة دخيث بقواخ الناشد كمري ليث قيم تنميثة السبب إن ليث قيم تنميثة هم مشيحة لقملة وإن مشيحة لقملة بطلت لكارا زوثا وبطلت لهم هيمان ثوخن ويقابت بيش خزي مخساد دقالة بسبب دسلن اللي دلها المقام للمشيحة كد آولين مقيمة. هذه إن ميثل قيمي سبب إن ميثل قيمي هم لا مشيحة قملة إن مشيحة لقملة بطلت لها إيمان وثوخن ولدا بحطادي يوخن ووتن وشوحة لمشيحة مارا قيمخ كلهم بقارة ومصيث أخليون قاليون قديشة.
شدو يوم دي لخشابة وطروات السيد واوا تامد واوا تلميذ سباب دزدو ثدهو ذايم ثليش وحمل بلقى ومير طليش لاما مخون ميراذي وكمغزيلة يداثي ودبني بصخلة تلميذ دغزيل الماران مرطلي قاخر تيشوش لما مخون دخد كم شادي ربابي همانا مشضر النوخون كد ميران ينبخل بقوي ومرطلي قبول وروحة قذ شام انشوقوت وتناشح طاهدية بتبيش شوي قطالم وناروت وتناشى بتبايش إريام توما خامن تريسر أودك بايش قرية يوم لوي وتام أمي كد ثليشا ميرا طالي تلميذ غزيلا الماران أو مير طلي إن لخازن بداثي دكانت بصمار ودارن بقوي صباثي فشطن ايذي بدبني لكم هيمنن بطرت من يماثا واوا تلميذ القواي توما امي ثلي شوك الطرواث السيد حمل بلقى وميرت ليش لاما موخون ميرت توما ميثي صبيث وخلاخة وخزيداثي ميثي ذخ بشوط لبدبني ولها وتلام هو يمنا إلام هو يمنا نجوب لتوما ومير طالي استاذي ولهي مير طالي يشوع داد كم خازت يمهي منوخ طول داند لكم خازالي يمهي منا كبير عجب واثخن وذلي إيشو قام التلميذ ديم
لبش لكثي وباذك ثاوى واني بش لكثي ودمها يمنوتو ديشو والمشيحة بردة لها يمن دمها يمنوتو بدها ويلو خنو بشمي خايد الأباد.
The Holy Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to Saint John. On the evening of that day, the first day of the week, the doors being shut where the disciples were for the fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood among them and said to them, "Peace be with you." When he had said this, he showed them his hands and his side. Then the disciples were glad when they saw the Lord. Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, even so I send you." And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained." Now Thomas, one of the 12, called the twin, was not with them when Jesus came. So the other disciples told him, "We have seen the Lord." But he said to them, "Unless I see in his hands the prints of the nails, and place my finger in the mark of the nails, and place my hand in his side, I will not believe." 8 days later, his disciples were again in the house, and Thomas was with them. The doors were shut, but Jesus came and stood among them and said, "Peace be with you." Then he said to Thomas, "Put your finger here and see my hands, and put out your hand and place it in my side. Do not be faithless, but believing." Thomas answered him, "My Lord and my God." Jesus said to him, "Have you believed because you have seen me? Blessed are those who have not seen and yet believe." Now Jesus did many other signs in the presence of the disciples, which are not written in this book, but these are written that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that believing you may have life in his name.
Shuham la la ha minayit burakthid marya laykun. شمت باب برونا وروحة قدشة خالها آمين بريخة لها ماري كل دثالة وزير عمدية مثالة خلاص دية هذه يوم خواث وخثواث عزيز إيوخ مكمول وعدد مارا إنه ألها قزايرا ألها لكم سايب لن ألها كم خالص ودها وإجي يوم إيوخ مشبوح الألها الكل من ديت كمياولن ببريشوثم بقاود أثسياميذد أثخونا عزيزم اتي إقارة تقارن قاقميثم أبونا نمير Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel, for he's come to his people and set them free. These words of Zechariah prophesying the coming of the Savior while looking at his son, John the Baptist, this is being fulfilled today. That's what we celebrate today. That's what the apostles celebrated when they saw the risen Lord. That's what Thomas celebrated in touching the risen Lord. The difference for us, we don't just prepare for the coming of Jesus, we bring Jesus. And that's what a priest is, and not just does. Priest is an image of Jesus. Don't get me wrong. Jesus is not limited to a priest, but the priest is a profound point of encounter with the living God. That's why, my dear brother, your life, for all of us priests, needs to imitate that of Jesus. A heroic life of self-emptying, self-sacrifice, self-gift. You're the gift on the altar, along with the bread and wine. You also need to be grounded in that Eucharist that you will celebrate. Not only do you need to be grounded in celebrating the Mass, you need to receive that which you can give, so that you can give. This will allow you to evangelize the culture, which means that you need to spend time in the Eucharist.
spend time with Jesus, alone time, quiet time. This will allow you, as I said, not only to evangelize the culture, and not the other way around, where culture evangelizes you, limits you, cripples you. Too many priests and bishops have been crippled by today's culture worship. It is the idol of today. They're following the people's quirks instead of leading them. Today, we have priests who are following a deviant culture. Even bishops who have wanted to become relevant, they adjusted the gospel message to make it more acceptable to a fallen world. They have failed Christ and his mission. Today, the church needs God. The church needs to seek God, to kneel before God in adoration. Not only priests, not only nuns. That's why we are blessed to have so many adoration rooms. This is what's going to save our society. Love God above all. Become an image of God's presence. Begins with you, my dear brother, and all of us priests. In this world where sin and scandal reign supreme, we need now more than ever holiness. Holiness in our people, in our homes, in our community, but it has to begin with us priests. In the history of the church, when the church went through horrible schisms, sins, divisions, problems, when renewal was desperately needed, it was saints who led the way. Lay people, religious, priests, believe it or not, even sometimes bishops. They did not let the culture of the day to get in the way. They evangelized the culture and not the other way around. This is a major difference. The priest that is grounded will not let the current culture paint his mission. Your mission, dear brother. One person, Jesus. Which is why we are concentrating on priests. That's how Jesus did it. When Jesus began his mission, he reached out to the crowds and he gathered them so they can hear him. But after choosing the 12, there was a greater focus on their formation, the 12. A slight shift, and maybe not so slight, a shift in intention purposely done by Jesus. He didn't leave the crowd, but there was a greater concentration on the apostles. Why? Because they will bear Christ to the world. They will become his presence along with all the faithful. Who were they? A few fishermen, a tax collector, a mixed-up zealot, and a thief. Which one are you? If you're anything like me, you're a little bit of all of them. By the way, even after the resurrection, these apostles struggled to believe. Today's gospel, Thomas needed proof. Others tried to go back to normal life by fishing. What changed them? What changes them changed us. Or what changed them will change us. Holy Spirit. They were transformed. They were living and renewing the presence of the Holy Spirit in their lives. Living an ongoing encounter with Jesus through the Holy Spirit. That's what continuously transformed them, and that's what's going to transform us. And that's what we need, and that's what we all need. The encounter with the Holy Spirit, transformed, scared, selfish, career-driven, individualistic disciples to having courage, boldness, but most of all, they were driven by love, true love, Jesus. There's a key word in Greek that explained all of this, And it happened to enter into the Aramaic language. And this key word is the word paresia. Not parousia, paresia. It's Greek. In the Greek, it means boldness, courage, conviction. That's what they received from the Holy Spirit. In Aramaic, it has an extra element. It's boldness, courage, conviction, but based on a love relationship. A relationship so deep that it becomes like family. Relationship that's based on a family relationship. Love gives me the courage, the relationship, the boldness to speak to God and on behalf of God. In one instance, in the Chaldean church, there's a hymn to Mary. And the person who's singing or the person who's speaking in the hymn seeks the paresia, this relationship, this courage, this strength that Mary has with Jesus. But he's basically saying, he's your son. You have rights over him. You love him and you gave everything. That relationship, I'm asking and pleading so that you can give us whatever the needs that we have. So now, brothers, and latest brother. By the way, there's another new brother right sitting right there. Also, wet behind the ears, as they say. Here's what we need. We need to be like Mary. Have that boldness, have that courage, but have that love, have that relationship where we are seeking the Son of Mary, my brother. As if I go to my own brother and have the boldness and the relationship and the love to say, I need you. I need to proclaim you. I need your courage. I need your strength. That's this word that changed the apostles when they received the Holy Spirit. Paresia. If anything, dear brothers, imitate Mary, for she is his mother, and we are his brothers. Which means you need time with the Lord to dive into his heart. If you're not being transformed into the image of God, then you're going to make your parishioners in your own image. You will fail. Instead, let's profess with St. Paul. Indeed, I count everything as a loss because of the surpassing worth of knowing Christ, my Lord. That was the key to St. Paul's preaching. This is what made him the greatest evangelizer in the history of the church. Knowing Jesus, loving Jesus, serving Jesus in the faithful. This is priesthood. Enjoy him. He's beautiful. And so are you. In him. That's the difference. And for this, for everything that we do, we proclaim and we say, blessed be the name of Jesus, both now and forever. Amen.
Let us stand well with joy and gladness, and let us implore and say, Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
We pray for the good health of all bishops and priests around the world who guide us closer to heaven. We implore you.
Lord, have mercy on us.
For all people sick with any disease or illness, we ask Jesus, the divine physician, to heal their bodies and souls. We implore you.
Lord,
for a greater trust in God, to believe that he is our good and loving Father that never leaves our side in times of darkness. We implore you.
Lord, have mercy on us.
We pray for a greater devotion to the Holy Eucharist as we prepare to receive Jesus' physical body and blood during this Mass. We implore you.
Lord,
we pray for the souls of all people that have died, that Jesus' divine mercy may overshadow them and carry them into heaven. We implore you.
Lord, have mercy on us.
We pray for Father Namir and all priests, that they may be bold in proclaimers of the gospel, and that they draw souls to the heart of Jesus. We implore you.
Lord, have mercy.
No shatan wahdadil awlura wal ruhat qudsha nagid
منك يا مريا لا خيلانك طلب اخوك منونخ متمم اما نعمتك شبار بداث نخليتك رحم وحنين وثداله ثخ دهاوة حسايد قناهد عمدي وفتشو قاند خصياثم كل ليال مرعيثوخ دم قبال وخطالوخ منعمتوخ ورحمة ديوخ مارد كل بابا وبرونا وروحة قدشة العلمين
بويكو طوثل نوشاق وإلا اختمى مباركون اسم الرب
بشيح أدفش لدويح أم بدل خلاص ديان وكم فاقذ لن تدوذ اختخرون أدموثي دقورتي ودقيمتي أو قابل لدي وحثة هذه من إذن بنعمتي وبرحمتي العالمين آمين. فقدان وخمارا ولان فقدان وخمارا ولان فقدان وخمارا ولهن فيش دري وصيفة أني رازم شبح قديش ومخيان ولا هايرش مذبحهم حسيانا واللي ثيث دمارا قهت تتي من شمية طال يشوح بكل عدان العالمين آمين.
حلاوة ولورا ولروحة قدشة عالمذبح قدشان ويد أخرانا دو ثلتا مريم امد آلاها أخرى مرت مع المذبح قدشة عم كين إذا انصى سهدد اثكلم
كم هاي منخ
صالوخ شلام عمان مصالوخ بدل تخرونت ببواثن قاثوليك وبسقوبي وقاشي وشماشي وربان وربنياثة وكلي عندهم شنيلي بطلع من علمة هذه بهيمانوثة حقوثة وكلي ببواثن ويماثن وخنواثن وخثواثن وكلي ابنونن وبناثن وكلي ملكم هيمني بآيد مشيحة وكلي نوية وشليحة وكلي سهدة وموديانة ادآخة وتكل دكثة ادآلها تكم كللي يا ولطان أمي بقيمتي بين ثميثة أمو الطاوة أسامة ويرتوثة خايا ملكوثة دشمية بارخ مار
Give you thanks, O Lord, for the abundance of your grace, though we are sinners and wretched. But through your mercy you have made us worthy to serve the sacred mysteries of the body and blood of your Christ. We ask help from you for the strength of our souls, so that with perfect charity and true faith we celebrate your gift to us. We raise to you glory, honor, thanksgiving, and praise. Now and at all times and forever. Amen.
خون
محمد مارني شام شيحة وحب دلها بابا شركو ثد روح تقذ شاه ويمد كلن داب كل عدانا والعالم علمين ليل هوا مليا ثخون قربانا تألها ماردكول بايش مقروى كلايخ شوح أم كل كمام وشكر من كل شان وزغثة ورمرامة من كل برياثم تشم زغيدة ومشبحة دتليثا يوثق ومشبحتة بابا برونة بروحة قدشة دبريل علمة بنعمتي وعمارة بمرحمانوثة مخلص لبنيناشة بحنينوثة واللي نعمة ربثة تمايوثة تماروث وخيا ماري قبركي وكسغذي ألبايد علاي ربواثد مالاخي قديش قودة روحان مشمشان دنورة ودروحة تشمخ كم شبحي ومدك روي قديش وصراب روحان صغثت تماروث وخك مقروي كنت كم زمري كم شبحيد لبطالم قارخ الخنام كمري
Thank you.
مدن خيل واتش ميانك شكرخلوخ يا مريا ومدن خيل واتش ميانك شكرخلوخ يا مريا مبرخو خلالها تنيث بليط مقفل خاوة ديل بدمية ديوخ زهرير منخو صورت ديثو تغلقشي والخطاب دها وخواثو اقياني مسبق لش قل دميوث دا اودا شقل طال انت خرونة خلاص هذي رازة دك مقروخ قاموخ في الليلة التي أسلم فيها أخذ خبزاً بيدي المقدستين ورفع عينيه إليك أنت يا الله أبا ضابط الكل وشكر وبارك وكسر وأعطى تلاميذه قائلاً خذوا فكلوا منه كلكم هذا هو جسدي الذي يبذل من أجلكم لمغفرة خطايا. كذلك من بعد العشاء أخذ بيديه المقدستين كأسا طاهرا وشكرا وباركا وأعطى تلاميذه قائلا خذوا فاشربوا منها كلكم هذا هو دمي للعهد الجديد الأبدي سر الإيمان الذي يراق عنكم وعن الكثيرين لمغفرة الخطايا. ولي من دو ذو تواني وذلام تتخروني ودقت كم باغدت نجمع لنا اخني اودخ محيل ومشوق يده هو اللقطال نعم ربثد لك اثيا البرام بلوشت اخنا شوثا كما خدتا بالا هوث اغمو عليه الاخر بيوثا مقم لخ نبلتا مخيل اخ ميثا وشوق لخ قنهن زكيل اخ الحطا يوثا مبهير اخ لي ذعثا منصير اخ نقصان وثا دكيان محيلا برحم شبيخ نعم التخ بدل كل عون ديخ نعم تياث اخ طالا مسقط طال اخت شبحت وقارة والشكر وزغاذة دا دايموثا ولا بدها بدين Lord God Almighty, accept the sacrifice which we offer you for all your blessings. Bestowed on Our Lady, the Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, and all the just and pious fathers, have been pleasing to you, all the prophets, apostles, martyrs, and confessors.
We offer also for the Holy Catholic Church, for our Holy Fathers, Mar Francis, the Supreme Pontiff, the Pope of Rome, Mar Luis, the Patriarch, Mar Francis, the Bishop of our Diocese, and Mar Ibrahim, our Spiritual Father, and for all bishops, priests, deacons, monks, and nuns. Accept this sacrifice, O Lord God Almighty, for all who are in sorrow and distress, the needy and weary, the sick and afflicted, for all the deceased who have departed from our midst, for these people who gaze and await your mercy.
اقبلوا يا رب لاجل كل الحاضرين ها هنا المنتظرين رحمتك استجب صلاتنا واغفر خطايانا وذنوبنا بدل اثر اذي عمار بقاوي بدل مديت اتي اتاو بقاوة محاملة قوشورة قوية مفت منك ونعمته كل مخياثة قشية
شي حش لامد علا شينا رابد علا نشري يا معي شي وكشار وقرر إنها تدعنا ومخني يا ماري أوذخ محيل ورب يمشق دي وخجميع بشمه قيمة قامخ بعدانا ذي قبلنا بسبيثة دميد من برونخ ودخني بصيخ ورويزم شبوح ومعلوي وبتخارة وذخل الراز هذه رابة ومزد آنة وقديشة ومخيانة ولا هاية حشة موثة ودقورتة ودقيمتة دمارن ومخلصانا إيشوم شيحة ونيثي ما روح قديشة وآثي يا ماري روح قديشة وشارة للقربانة هذه بارخ لمقادش له ده وطالن يا ماري تحو سايد حاوبة تشوقانة دحطاه تأمود رابة دقيمتن بين ثميثة وتخاي خاث ملكوثة دشمية متكلن دشبيري قاموخ بدل كلم دبرانوثة هذه رابتم عجابتة دقود لخمن كشاك روخلوخ وكمشاب حوخلوخ دلابطالة ايتخ زوينتة بدمة يقيرة دمشيحوخ كمام بثيخ وبثواثة قليم مسقوخ تشبحته ويقارة وشكارة وزغثته تشمخ بيخاي وقديشة ومخيانة دا كل عدانة والعالم علمين Cleanse the odor of our iniquity, our Lord and our God, with the sweet aroma of your pleasant love. Wash us of every stain of sin, O Good Shepherd, searched for us, found us lost, delights in our return. Forgive our debts and sins, those that we know as well as those of which we are unaware. In your grace and mercy.
Amen.
The grace of your mercy, our Lord and our God, draws us near to these glorious, holy, life-giving and divine mysteries, although we are unworthy. With true faith in your name, O Lord, we approach these holy mysteries. In your mercy we break. In your compassion we sign the life-giving body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, forever.
Amen.
Precious blood is signed with the life-giving body of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, forever.
Amen.
Sacred body is signed with the forgiving blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, forever.
Amen.
Set apart, sanctified, perfected, united, and sealed one to the other are these glorious, holy, life-giving, and divine mysteries through the revered and exalted name of your glorious Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. May the mysteries, Lord, be for the forgiveness of our offenses, pardon of our faults, the great hope of the resurrection from the dead, new life in the kingdom of heaven for us, for the Holy Church of Christ, our Lord, which is here and everywhere, now and at all times, and forever. حد قد شاء
مارني شام شيحه وحب دلها بابا وشريكوثك روحك فك شهو يا امك كلا ذهب كل عدانا والعالم علمين
امين. Let us approach with piety and reverence the mystery of the precious body and blood of our Savior. With a pure heart and true faith, let us recall his passion and meditate on his resurrection. For our sake, the only begotten of God took from humanity a mortal body
with a rational and immortal soul. By his life-giving laws and his holy commandments, he led us from error to the knowledge of the truth. According to his plan of salvation for us, the firstborn of our humanity was tested on the cross. He rose from the dead and ascended into heaven. He gave us his holy mysteries by which we recall all his graces for us. Therefore, with overflowing love and a humble will, let us receive the gift of eternal life. Let us participate in the mysteries of the church through pure prayer and deep contrition. With hope in our repentance, let us convert from our iniquities, weep over our sins, and ask mercy and pardon from God, the Lord of all, as we forgive our neighbors their offenses. Let us purify our conscience from division and dispute. Let us purify our souls from hatred and hostility. Let us receive this communion and be sanctified by the Holy Spirit. United in one mind, let us receive in harmony these mysteries. Let these mysteries, Lord, be for the resurrection of our bodies and the salvation of our souls. Let us pray. Peace be with us.
Forgive, O Lord, in your mercy, your sins and offenses, and sanctify us by your grace.
Make us worthy, our Lord and our God, to stand always before you with pure hearts and radiant faces. With a filial confidence from your mercy, we call upon you and say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Yes, O Lord God Almighty, you are good and Father, full of mercy. We beg the greatness of your compassion. Do not let us fall into temptation, Lord, but deliver us from the evil one and his host. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the authority in heaven and on earth, now at all times and forever.
Amen. قديش يبشل موثم
هذا الله قديش هذا براق قديش هذا روح قديش روح يا قول أوراق الروح قديش العالم
سبح لله حيا
موثا طيب وثد محيان مارني شوم شيحم تشتمل برحمي عن كلن
عالم Thank you.
حبيبي هو الرب هكذا قالت نفسي
من لي سواه في السماء ومعه أيضا له شيئا فهو كفاياتي وكنزي بل يزيد
من لي سواه في السماء ومعه أيضا له شيئا فهو كفايتي وكنزي بل يزيد
نصيبي هو الرب هكذا قالت نفسي
نصيبي هو الرب هكذا قالت نفسي على تراب الأودية فهو يكون تبرا لقسمة الغالية
نصيبي هو الرب هكذا قالت نفسي
نصيبي هو الرب هكذا قالت نفسي نصيبي هو الرب هكذا
Thank you.
مسور عزها لنشويح قديش محيان ولا هاي نودي كل واخذ ومشبح لا لها هاي ولي
It is right and just, O Lord. It is right and just, O Lord, at all times to thank, bless, and glorify the majesty of your name. For in your goodness you have allowed us, weak mortals, together with the spiritual beings, to praise your name, to participate in the gift of your mysteries, to enjoy the sweetness of your words, to raise up to your divinity the chants of praise and glory at all times, O Lord of all. Father, Son and Holy Spirit, forever.
Amen. Baruch Mar.
Awad kim baruch lan b'kul burkath adruha b'shmeya b'gawad ishom shih amaran. Awad kim baruch lan b'kul burkath adruha b'shmeya. قاود يشام شي حمارا يا ولا انفغري ودمي عربون تخايد لك مخبلي ومبارخ الكنشا ناطر الجماعة قدش العمدية فيل وبسمل بخيل دراز شويح وقديش مخيان ولا هايم نيشان بخايد صلي ومارا نايم هاوو تختيم ونطير من كل زرار كسي وقليم هاشم ووخل زوان والعالم علمين.
It's not my second homily. Father Namir won't let me.
Thank you. Satan only gave me like 2 minutes, so we're just going to fly through this, okay? First off, I'm going to thank the Most Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, for the gift of life, for the gift of priesthood, for everything that we have. It's only because of Him. I want to thank Our Lady for her prayers and protection. Thank you, Sayyidina Bishop Francis, for being our shepherd, our spiritual father, and thank you for ordaining me today. I couldn't have done this without you, so. Thank you, Sayyidina Kassab, for being here. And I want to thank Patriarch Sako, who sends his love and his prayers. Also, big thank you to Sayyidina Shalika from the Eparchy of St. Peter in California, and also Father Christopher, they kept telling me Peter. I'm like, no, it's Christopher. Father Christopher was just ordained last month, so congratulations, brother. I want to thank Sayyidina Ibrahim for laying the foundation for our diocese, for our eparchy, and all the good work that he's done. This is really the fruit of his labor. Thank you to the vocation directors. Father Pierre was my first vocation director, Father Brian, and then now we have Father Perrin. So thank you for all your hard work and everything that you do for us. Thank you to Father LeBeau, Father Peter Ryan, and Father Cassidy from Sacred Heart Major Seminary. Thank you for the education and the formation and for helping me prepare for this ministry. Thank you so much. Thank you to the choir. You guys sounded amazing today, Silvana. Special thanks for you for organizing everything. Thank you to all the Shamasha that are here today. I know how hard you guys work and practice, especially Shamasha Khairi. Thank you for organizing all this for us. I think this is the best you've ever sounded. I might be a little biased, but I'm just... thank you in particular for the Shamasha at Holy Martyrs, for everything that you do for me. You never turn me away when I have a question. You're always there for me. I know you're always praying for me. And especially I want to give a shout out to Shamasha Sabah, Shamasha Ramzi, and Shamasha Nazar, who, man, he... Shamasha Nazar, every day almost after Mass, he sits down. We go through the sacraments, we go through the Mass. He's so patient with me. I think he's still praying for my Kala. Shamasha, we're going to get there. It's okay. I want to thank our beautiful Chaldean sisters. You already know how much I love you. I love you guys so much. Thank you for your friendship, for your prayers over the years. A special thanks also to Sister Catherine and Sister Rita for being here today and for all your prayers. I want to thank my seminarian brothers. I know you guys are scattered all over the place here, but especially my Chaldean brothers. Thank you for all the good times in seminary. All the, you guys are amazing. I'm going to miss you guys. There's so much to say. I'll miss you guys. I'm not going to miss you that much that I'll come back, but I'll miss you for sure. I want to thank my classmates, which... they're right here. My brother priest. It's crazy to say that. Thank you guys so much for being there. Thank you for all the study sessions. Thank you for all the laughs. Thank you for all the pranks and for being good sports about it. Thank you for just always being there. Seminary was a lot more fun being your classmate, and I'm blessed to call you guys my brothers and my classmate to walk this journey with you guys. So thank you. Thank you to our Chaldean priests. Thank you for all your love and your support, for being a great example in my life. And you guys have been blowing up my phone all week, you know, asking if you need anything. I appreciate everything that you do for me, but most importantly, I appreciate your prayers. And I know I can always count on you. And in a special way, I want to thank Father Salwan, which he's right here. Abuna Salwan, for your friendship, for being a great mentor, for all your love, for teaching me how to play dominoes. He never let me win. That is not a Christian way, Abuna. That is not right. Also for the Holy Martyrs Priest, the guys that have been there even before I entered seminary, Father Matthew, Father Andrew, Father Marcus, and we can't forget the OG, Abuna Boji. Abuna, you've helped me. Abuna Boji, you've helped me in ways that you will never know. I'm forever grateful for you. Thank you for everything. I want to thank also Father Aaron Smith, who is watching from Rome. He inspired my vocation. If it wasn't for him, I would not be here today. He showed me what a priest should be and the beauty of the priesthood. So thank you, Father, and hopefully we'll see you soon. I want to acknowledge those who the Lord has already called home. Amu Sabah, Yuma Shumamta, Khala Majida, who I think was more excited than anybody for this day, but I'm sure she's rejoicing in heaven. And of course, my little brother Emilian, who I know is watching over me. For my aunts, my uncles, my cousins, thank you so much for all your prayers, for your love, for your support, and for your encouragement throughout the years. For my brother-in-law, Danny and Nahel, thank you so much also for your love and your support. To my nieces and my nephews, you guys are my world. I hope you know how much Khalil loves you. You know, when I first entered seminary, this is what, 7 years ago, Sabrina was still young, and her first reaction is like, yes, at ordination, I can sit on the front row. She didn't care about anything else, so dreams come true, huh, Brina? All right, to my parents, my mom, and my dad, how do you begin to thank someone who gave you life, who gave you everything you ever wanted, who was always there for you, to shower you with love? But the best thing you've ever given me is my faith. The faith starts at home. And my parents make sure that Jesus was the center of everything. And I didn't know this till, you know, years later. My mom and my dad, every single day, come together. They pray the rosary together. They pray the chapel together. And they do a spiritual reading together. And let me tell you, man, if your mom and Jesus' mom come together, you don't have a chance. You might as well just enter seminary, you know. Thank you. So I started by thanking God. And I will end it by thanking God, because he is the Alpha and the Omega. He is the reason why we're here. And we say here, we named all these people, we clap for everybody. Can we just give it up for Jesus, for the one who makes all things possible?
I'm not tearing up, it's my allergies, so. All the clergy will process out. So for those who are going to leave, please leave to those side doors, and because we'll be processing straight ahead. The newly ordained priest will, you can receive a blessing from him, deacon, or Father Namir will be in the hall. Now, this blessing is good for a year. So his, you know, you don't have to get it today. You're going to see Father Namir later on today at the hall, or tomorrow for his mass, for his first mass, then please get your blessing later, because we got to get him out of here as soon as possible. So that blessing is good for a year. So if you see him next week, if you see him 364 days from now, you can still get your blessing from him. So please join us in the hall. We have a lot of baklava. We have pozli. We don't have pozli. We have just a lot of sweets. So please join us to take some pictures and a blessing. Father, his first mass will be tomorrow morning at Holy Martyrs at 10:30 a.m. So if you would like to attend his first mass, it'll be tomorrow morning at 10:30 a.m. And then also, finally, that if this beautiful ceremony has stirred up young men's hearts and women to join religious life, you can see myself and Father Perrin, that this is a beautiful thing. And if any young man here is thinking about religious life, about priesthood, you can talk to myself and Father Perrin, or you can talk to Sister Angela if there's any young ladies here. It's okay. Your parents won't know. They don't have to know. We won't tell them. So you can talk to us on the download later on. Anything else, Father?
Just real quick, I forgot to thank my brothers and my sisters. Oh. You were on the list. Listen, I'm a baby priest. I'm going to make mistakes, okay? So thank you so much. I love you. I'm sorry I didn't mention you earlier. I'll show you the paper. You were on there. Love you.